Man, this chopper one's wicked, man. It's almost like cheating. All right. Well, there's about a bucket load. I got at least a bucket load left in that little tractor. I got to split that up. I got all the branches pretty well cleaned up into piles off of the road here. So it's going to be interesting to see if, with all that weight in the bucket, if we can get turned around and up the hill. I packed a trail yesterday, so the snow is kind of hard and crunchy now, so I should have a lot better luck than I did yesterday. I'll see how it goes. Definitely not a chopping axe. Well, that's a nice bunch of split wood. I'm just gonna drive over and dump this one beside the other one. Come back, grab these few little sticks here, and see if I can't get this tractor clawed up out of here. That chopper one, man, it's wicked. Once you get used to it, you just let the axe do the work. She is a 35 horsepower Coyote. Yeah, these tires aren't exactly the best for snowy conditions, and that hill, it's all ice in the bottom, that's why I couldn't get up. But it makes a heck of a difference though when you're making a road in the winter. Before you go do your work, you go in a day or a few days ahead when it's real cold out, and you plow your road and you tramp your snow down. And then the snow gets all kind of hard and squeaky and crunchy, you know, and then you can just go no problem. Like yesterday I could barely get around, today I could drive around no problem. Minus the top part of that hill where it was all icy. So there she is. Three ranges. And then you go forward and back with these, you just push the pedal down for forward and reverse. And there's your throttle. And that's your clutch set. I don't know if it's there, I don't know what you use it for. And there's your brake. So So a nice little machine. I'd like to get the guy that owns it's talking about getting some weights for the back and maybe some tire change, and then it'll be a big difference. And then maybe he's talking about clearing a bunch of those trees to plant other species of trees. So we might put together a log trailer too, I don't know. But oh well, it was a fun couple of days of bombing around in the Coyote anyways.